from Digital Spy Simon Cowell has high hope that the X Factor will make it to 20th anniversary series, despite the fact that rating has softened from the X Factor early year as a pop culture juggernaut, the reality competition continue to receive the backing of ITV as the centerpiece of its all-time schedule, as the X Factor kick off its 14th series this weekend. The naturally going to be talk about how much gas it has left but, at least according to Simon, a big format overhaul has extended the life of the show. If you'd ask me year ago how many more years I could do, I would have said if we can get to 5 more years then WF done well, he admitted, then you get to 5 years and it become 10. What I have noticed over the last 2 years, which is a good sign. Is that in seeing younger and younger kid turn up to the show, that away the fear, that, like a lot of music show, you don't stay relevant, that why outside of the show, what I do with my label, is still important because I could sit on this panel if my label weren't having success outside of the show, I just could do it, so as long as you're having hit, and in the label were finding artists, to know feeling like it, so, that a long-winded dead way of saying yes, I do think I tell last a little bit longer than I thought. Simon is also looking ahead to his own future, explaining that his number one goal for the next 5 years is simply to keep finding the next wave of pop star. Number one, you have to stay happy. Number two, relevant. He said, if you achieve those two things and success, then you're in a good place because this business is tough. If I ever lost my taste, or the ability to support an artist or a hit record, then I would stop really quickly. I would try and hang on. But because I am still, almost off with the idea of seeking new talent, finding new talent, and I still enjoy it as much as I used to, then I hope to still be doing this in 5 or 10 year time. Once you cross that middle line, if you're still successful, you can use your experience to hopefully fully find the next person who is going to do my job. That is as fulfilling as finding an artist, you know. Someone who start off as an intern and 10 years later is running your record label that as valuable as finding an artist, it get a real kick out of that. The X Factor return this Saturday September 2 and Sunday September 3, botnigstsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsatmber.wuatcsat